Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And S.T.A.R.S. were umbrellas. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place. And unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of S.T.A.R.S.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
No.
Oh yes, dear. Just like this.
Don't
move.
You.
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you. Ultimate life form, Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand. It's magnificent.
Wesker! Come on, you test tube freak! Rebecca!
Chris.
It's a good thing you were wearing your bulletproof vest. There's nothing left for us to do here. Let's get moving.
Okay.
What is it?
I found a file in the lab. Apparently, there's still a lot of Tyrant virus here. We should blow this whole place up.
Right. The show must go on. I'll leave that up to you, Rebecca.
I'm on it. I'll start the self-destruct system I found a little while ago.
It's not like we're out of this yet. I'll see you on the outside.
Outside.
Jill?
Chris!
You're okay.
Chris, it's Wesker.
I know. But first, let's get out of here.
All personnel. Deactivated. 3 minutes to detonation.
The self-destruct system's activated.
Good work. Brad's up in the helicopter.
Those things are coming.
I'll take care of them.
But...
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay. Okay?
Yeah.
Use it! Kill it! Whatever it is!